eagles. We love them. There's one here. That's Waqia. That's a thunder being. They fly too. We say Waqia, the thunder beings. This is a Waqia too. Anything that flies is a Waqia. And this is a eagle on my drum. And so we would really have a awesome respect for things that fly. When the thunders make their sound, we say Waqia Hotchun. The thunder beings made their noises. And when there's lightning, we say the thunder beings open their eyes. And so the feathers, you know, on those eagles, we respect them so much. We have here on the staff, eagle feathers. And then eagle feathers for the bustles, and eagle feather for the shield. And all of these, you know, respect them and honor them. So anything, even this buffalo hide, we honor the buffalo by using it for ceremonies. We honor the eagle by being a part of a procession. This comes first, and we raise it up, wapaha. We raise, that means, paha means to show. Wa, things that we show upwards, wapaha, would be the staff. And then there's two here, and we would show them and come in dancing when the ceremony start. Or a powwow, any event when there's a procession coming in to the arena, then usually the eagle staff comes first, then the American flags and all other flags we invite to be able to honor our state, the POW, MIA, the veterans flags, and also the tribal flags. You see them all coming in to honor.